tomorrow is the most dangerous word in your vocabulary. Because while it's a symbol for hope, it can just as easily be the reason that your dreams remain little images in your head. It tells you that someday you can begin your journey, and that you can just wait and make yourself comfortable until then.
Go!